to you all. We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. And our live game is Paris Saint-Germain against Nice. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
I actually like to see
see that in shots at goal, when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down. So there wasn't much chance of success.
Slip it through. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Well, we goal then, because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Thiago Motta is long and forward. It's Di Maria. He tries a through ball. Shoots it out of harm's way. Now the cross. It's loose. He's had a go! Get that clear.
Should have been dealt with defensively. At least he was nice and alert. Oh, look, they should have reacted to that quicker. You know, still, he was helped by the fact that the marking was so poor.
Aurier passes it through. Keeper's ball. Puts it towards the front. He had in mind. It's the route one option. Thiago Motta gets into the right position to intercept. Aimed long and direct. We hit half time. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Paris Saint-Germain should be well in front based on the number of chances they've had, and you can sense a little anxiety.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half time. Tight old game so far. Can that change now?
Chance after chance. chance go astray like that, it's only natural to think that you may end up with a little regret here. Tremendous play on his part, Peter, and he's proving to be a right handful throughout the game. It is a poor kick by the keeper, being intercepted. Aimed long and direct. Kick's been given. Let's be lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Situation was about to develop. I suppose the consolation here is that at least he hit the target, but I think he knew that because of the contact. His effort lacked the power. Now the pass. It's Shaman!
but the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.